What's up, Chris? Today we're going to be playing.
And this is not your video. You see the line there? You see it?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, the hairline of yours.
Oh, my. Stop. Okay, so I'm going to be joining with my bruh. With my bruh from another ma. Okay, I'm just joking. So I'm just going to be trying not to sing along challenge. Six dramas. I think it's going to be harder for him. Okay, ready, kind of him.
She's doing the intro.
Hey. Is it only the intro?
No.
No, this is not the intro. What is it?
I was thinking to do the mannequin challenge, then like hit the corn.
Oh yeah, I forgot to say. Basically, the rules are: if you nod your hair like nod your head like this, or a teeny bigger like, or move your mouth like, or just something like maneuver, or lip sync,
or sing main thing.
Obviously, sing you, but I don't think we will do that. If it's a good song, I will.
There's black hair there now as well.
Is this actually or did you do that? Jeez. Why are they all like moving over there? Oh, this one. Why is Ronaldo in the African song? Can you stop moving your hands? I actually got good blood, you know, so yeah, that must be good. GG on Abby. I had to sing that too, okay? That's one of my top 5 songs. Stop, hey. Don't stop. So yeah guys, sorry for that awkward thing. I just had to do something. There. I was about to sing there, I opened my mouth, but okay. You want to rap and you don't know like one of the top 10 ones. Chanel.
They have the N-word in it. You better Maybe you can. And maybe you're like you. Yeah.
Why are you putting a weird voice in there?
I don't know. Shawn Mendes.
So you have to put a weird voice, huh?
Stay.
7 years old. I'm gonna call
me. Go make yourself some friends or you'll be lonely.
Oh no! Why you say no?
Failed it.
It's not like you lost yet. It's 2-1.
2-2.
This is a throwback. This song used to be good. I could have sang it, but I can't actually heard it too much time, so I'm not gonna sing it.
Mm-mm,
why am I gonna sing into One Direction first of all time? Oh, One Direction fans, no offense, but. What? You like? That part I was actually about to sing because that's the only part I know about him.
Lucas, pause the video. No, not the video, just the video there. What are you doing? Go back.
I think that's the better one.
Sorry, guys. Okay, so. What was I saying? Okay, this is the thing, though. Wait, dude. Are you allowed to sing the, like, party to the song?
No, you're not listening anyways.
Can you wait, don't, if you're saying you gotta work, yeah? Can you say you gotta go Fifth Harmony? No?
No.
Okay, let's go.
What the heck? Bruh. No, I just had to say cheater there. Dennis is gonna lose it after this.
It's 3-3.
No, it's not 3-2.
It's 3-3, have you been counting?
Bruh. Oh yeah. Blue Matter, Jared, if you're watching this, you hate this song, I know.
No, yeah, you decide, decide.
Yeah, no. That's pretty hard to hold in.
Okay, so guys, we don't talk anymore, as you heard that last part. We don't talk anymore. We're just going to end the video somewhere. We don't talk anymore.
So he won that challenge.
No, 3-3.
Yeah. No, it's 3-2. You can look over the video back. I was counting myself.
Oh, we're going to count after the video.
Bruh. Okay, that was basically Decepticons. So hopefully you enjoyed that episode. It wasn't that dramatic. Cause
and leave in the comments who won, because I think it was 3-3.
If you counted, just leave in the comments. I'm pretty sure he won. But let's try and get into 20 likes, and I'll be doing another try not to something. Try not to
25,
cry.
Let's go, big.
No, are you crazy? 20
You're
likes.
You're morgues now, aren't you? He asked for like 15,000 likes, then he gets like...
Okay, I'm not morgues first, though. Okay, so basically that was a Decepticons. If you do, let's hit 20 likes, and I'll do another try. In the Jacob Sartorius, he did hit that 20 likes when I said... And we did move on to another one, as you said. When you hit anything on 20 likes on reacting shows, I react more because like the only problem is reacting, I get copyright and I don't want to get too much strikes and get banned from YouTube. You don't want that to happen, guys, yeah?
How about Ricegum? He keeps on like reacting.
But I think he buys the songs, I'm not sure. So that's my Decepticons. Stop, wait. And hopefully you enjoyed this episode. Hit 20 likes and I'm being doing...
Oh my god, there's a One Direction sign!
Okay, I don't care.
Illuminati confirmed.
Okay, so see you later, viewers. Enjoy your life.
Life is life.